was told to sit tight when he asked that his men be withdrawn. And the generals gave thanks as the other ranks held back the enemy tanks for a while, and the Antioch bridgehead was held for the price of a few hundred ordinary lives. And kind old King George sent Mother a note when he heard that Father was gone. It was, I recall, in the form of a scroll with gold leaf adorned. And I found it one day in a drawer of old photographs hidden away. My eyes have grown damp to remember this majesty's sight in his own rubber stamp.